Ole Gunnar Solskjaer was questioned on the performance of Aaron Wan-Bissaka in the afternoon's dramatic 3-2 win against Brighton. The right back endured a difficult afternoon against Brighton, with most of the Seagulls' clear-cut change coming from Wan-Bissaka's side. It was clear that Brighton set out to overload on the 22-year-old flank, with the likes of Solly March, Aaron Connolly and Leonardo Trossard are causing problems on this area of the pitch. Solskjaer insisted that Wan-Bissaka is improving and will improve after the afternoon's display. Wan-Bissaka was also at fault for Brighton's late goal to Solly March, which could well have a loss of the Red Devils 2 points if it wasn't for Bruno Fernandes' subsequent game-winning penalty. The youngster picked up Anil Maupai, leaving Fernandes to mark March. The playmaker obviously isn't a defensive player, and it showed as Bruno lost the Brighton winger when the dangerous cross floated in. Wan-Bissaka, not taking up the most natural marking assignment, ultimately led to United conceding and almost cost them 2 points. This isn't an area who the side will happen to improve on.